The legendary RB2011 product line has provided affordable, flexible, and powerful connectivity for over a decade. In fact, it was our very first router with SFP. As the name suggests, we wanted to release it in 2011, but you know, good things come to those who wait. So we released it in 2012. More than a decade has passed. Finally, it is time for an upgrade, but don't worry. All the key elements and features are still there, only better. We've also managed to keep the low, low price. And we've kept your favorite color red. Dear friends, here it is, the perfect RB2011 upgrade, the L009. The first thing you might notice is the sleek form factor. Not only is it smaller than the 2011, the new case itself acts as a massive heatsink, so you can enjoy impressive performance with excellent cooling in blissful silence. Speaking of performance, don't let the size or the low price fool you. This device is a massive upgrade over the RB2011 in so many ways. First of all, we have a modern dual-core ARM CPU. It offers significant improvement when it comes to routing and filtering, complex firewall rules, IPsec hardware encryption, and all sorts of advanced router-OS features. Modern ARM CPU architecture provides significant advantages over the older MIPS architecture CPUs. Like for example, it allows using all the latest Linux kernel features. We've run some tests in RouterOS version 7.8, and the L009 dominated its predecessor. Different packet sizes, various setups, fast path routing or complex bridge filters, it doesn't matter. The L009 is up to 4 times faster than the RB2011 in most cases. And you know what else is 4 times larger? The RAM. The DDR3L memory is faster than the previous DDR2 SD RAM. By the way, there's also a full-sized USB port, so you can always add your own storage. Along with the ARM CPU, it is perfect for your container projects. Or you can use the USB to add an LTE modem of your choice. As it is often in the case with MikroTik, only your imagination is the limit here. Now, let's take a look at the ports. All the ports are now Gigabit Ethernet ports. And there's another helpful addition, an SFP cage that supports both Gigabit and 2.5 Gigabit connectivity. Quite the upgrade, right? I'm sorry, RB2011, you've been a great router and an even better friend, but it's time to retire. All ports except either one are connected to Marvel Peridot switch chip, which has a 2.5 gigabit full duplex connection to the CPU. Either one has a separate 1 gigabit full duplex line to the CPU, allowing many different configurations without bottlenecks. Either one has PoE in and Ether 8 has PoE out. Moving on. There's a new dual-chain wireless radio built-in, and it is so much faster. The 2 GHz Generation 6 or AX standard wireless offers up to 90% higher speeds, not to mention the overall signal stability. It can handle more clients with better responsiveness. However, if you don't need the wireless capability, we have another model for you. And it costs even less, the rack-mountable version of the L009. It is basically the same multi-port champion of value with all the features I have mentioned so far, but without the wireless chip. One last thing. You can do some interesting, extremely efficient and compact setups with these devices. Here at MikroTik, we're the world champions of server room Tetris. We've seen stuff like rack-mounted HAP routers, and you know HAPs, those are tiny. But even with custom 3D printed enclosures, you could only fit 3 of these in a single 1U rack space. However, our designers went all out with the RB5009 and L009 form factor. So here's our latest life hack for you. You can take an RB5009 with PoE out ports and mount it together with 7 L009 routers in just 2 1U rack mount spaces. You'll become a legend among sysadmins, setting up new example of efficient space management and simple, reliable powering. And should your demands grow at some point, this setup is super easy to scale. You can either buy more L009 rack-mountable routers, or buy the wireless version alongside some extra rack-mount kits. This handy low-cost accessory allows installing up to 4 L009 or RB5009 routers in a single 1U rack-mount space. In fact, the non-wireless version can be used as a super easy way to expand your setups, configure them in wire speed management switch mode, and enjoy textbook efficiency. So there you have it. 4 times the RAM, 4 times faster performance, You can mount up to 4 of these in a single rack mount space. So what are you waiting for? Pause this video and contact your MikroTik distributor right now. Be among the first ones to upgrade your RB2011 setups to harness the full potential of RouterOS version 7, new hardware, new features, and unprecedented value.